Hello guys, welcome back to Just Cat. Today we're playing Minecraft Modded. This mod pack is called Chosen's Modded Adventure. So this is made by Chosen Architect. You can go subscribe to him. This is a really good mod pack. So he made this mod pack, so just go subscribe to him. He has a good YouTube channel, so you should go subscribe to him. Not my mod pack, just want to say that. And we're going to be just playing Minecraft, I guess. Not much else to say. So, I think it might be 100 days or just a playthrough. So, I mean, I don't know. Also, I got a new microphone, I got a new headset, so it probably would be better than my previous videos in terms of audio quality. And yeah, let's get started. This mod pack has a lot of really good mods. Like, it can... There's new animals, there's new structures, new trees, new biomes, there's new monsters, there's a bunch of bosses. It has, like, apotheosis, it has create. Because I've played this before, I have another world. So it's a really good mod pack. Which we're gonna load into the world now. Yeah, so I got not too far from the place where I cut the recording. There's this nice island I think we can live on. Be a little bit of terraforming, but this island is really nice. It's covered in grass, though, but... I think we can... Yeah, this is pretty good. So we just gotta set up base here. I'm gonna set up base, like, right in the middle of the island right here. Epic base making montage. It's not gonna be a montage. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna make a really simple base. Let me turn on the volume. Alright, so we're gonna need some planks, aren't we? In that case, there's some trees on this island, which is good. Got some waves. Thank you. Yeah, I know it's rotten flesh, but I have to eat something. How much string do we have? Three. That's great. I need to craft myself some sticks. So I need a new one of these. I think I'm gonna get a hoe. We have quite a lot of seeds in here. Yeah. What is that? Heard it. Honeyed Archer. This is a boss. They don't do a lot of damage, but they're definitely really tanky. Thank you, Creeper. Alright, we're starting to get a bit armored, actually. Alright, but I need to find some actual food. Right, trees. Before we get food, I think we really just need some, you know, wood. Like, maybe a house or something? I don't know. I think we make it out of wave, honestly. Can you even make planks out of mineral? You can. What do you do with mineral? It's like a... This? Metal barrels. And you. Yeah, this is definitely very complicated. We don't get any saplings, though. Well, that's too bad. We're gonna have to go farming. Can you till this sand? You cannot till the sand, guys. Well, I'm gonna quickly cut until I have some more loot. Maybe a house. Maybe some food. So I did a little bit of caving, and I found 9 iron, which I'm gonna spend on getting a water bucket, or a bucket. A pickaxe, and maybe an axe. Maybe. Probably not. I'm probably gonna spend on something else. And I've got myself a primitive home, too. It's a really primitive home, but it works. It works. Sort of. And I want to make some cobblestone bricks. Maybe do something with those for my roof. So yeah, I think we're gonna really start actually living now. I mean, I'm gonna start farming. I have some emeralds, so maybe if a wandering trader decides to show up. Yeah, I can order that part. That's kind of the mine. That's the mine right there. It's not like time is really running out, and we still don't really have beds. So I guess that's not very good. I think our goal for the next episode is to get a bed, I think. You know, that's our goal for the next episode. I'm gonna end after we finish a house, because the goal for this episode was just to finish my house. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Spawn-proof as much of this island as I can in the process. I'm gonna spawn proof around my house. Got this, which we can turn into a nice pair of boots. Now I'm joking. We're not turning this into a nice pair of boots. Turning this into a pickaxe. Isn't it iron pick? There's a pig, and if I could just simply lure that pig into my base with another pig, that would be theoretically, right? Theoretically, though, infinite source of food. That's theoretical, though. That's completely theoretical. And now I just gotta finish up building the house. I mean, it's already day 3 and I'm still not done with the house. I think it's a pretty nice house, apart if you just simply ignore, you know, the mineshaft. I think it's great, honestly. Got some shrubs outside. Nice, yeah. Look at that. That's great. It's great. I forgot I have these guys. You know, when I said I didn't have food, I was lying. Like, I was completely lying. Night vision. I'm just gonna be eating these magical berries I probably will never see again. It's a source of food. I'm eating magical berries for food and not the magic power. Yet I still don't have a house. I'm literally homeless. I am literally homeless right now and I'm eating magical berries. I mean, I'm not fully homeless. I'm, like, half homeless. That's not important anyways. No. Wait, why am I digging cobblestone? I need wood. I got a bit confused there. My bad, my bad. Uh-oh. I don't think they're happy I destroyed their house. Listen. I don't have a house, okay? It's justified, right? Oh, okay. You don't think it's justified? Man, I hate y'all. You guys are really annoying, you know that. Yes. That is exactly what we needed. Well, not really, but... I think I need more wood. I'm gonna take my anger out on the bees. I would, but, like, I'm poor. There's so many bees. If I knew how to do anything with them, I would do something with them, but I don't know how to do anything with bees. So to me, bees are literally useless. Yes, I know I spent all my campfire wood to do that, but I don't care. There we go. Nice. Then now we just gotta do something. This is gonna take a while. Yeah, this is really gonna take a while, isn't it? Yeah, by the way, sorry if you've made it to the end of the video, or here, which is basically the end of the video. The channel is not dead. I just haven't posted for a while. Which basically means it's dead, but hey, it's been like a week. It's been more than a week, has it? It's been like four weeks. Like 2 months. Since I've actually posted a video, but hey, I'm posting this video. Well, hopefully I'm posting this video. But probably, if you're seeing it, then I've probably posted it. Alright, I think this should be enough to finish up the house. That's done. I've got one more thing to do. Proper door. Yep, that's good. That's good. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Part 2, we're going to be getting a bed, some more food, and thriving.